host of the evening. This guy's a club favorite coming all the way from Oakland. You might have seen him on MTV. Are You the One? Start clapping now for the very funny Louis Bell!
Ain't that what she give a round of applause for that? You know, 2020. This shit is crazy, you know, like, I ain't think it was gonna be like this in 2020. You know, I thought it was gonna be like flying cars and shit. Anybody thought that? I thought it was gonna be flying cars in 2020. But I think it's possible though. I just think the government ain't gonna allow flying cars. You know, cause you know, if a plane could go in the sky, a car could go in the sky. It's possible. I just don't think they're going to allow it, though, because if cars start going in the sky, that means niggas going to start going in the sky. And niggas ain't ready to go in the sky right now. Can you imagine cars going in the sky? Be niggas up there with no sky license. It'd be hella loud in the sky. Niggas got bass in their car. Bop, bop. Niggas ain't getting their oil change and shit. Trying to go in the air and shit. Hot ass oil just dropping down on people and shit. A Camaro is leaking up there. I want to be in a relationship though because shit, I'm tired of small talk, going on dates. Like first dates, I hate first dates because it's a bunch of just acting like everybody good. You know, just, you talk about a bunch of shit that nobody cares about. We want to sit down and, oh, what's your favorite color? Like, I want to get straight to the real shit. Bitch, do you know your daddy? Don't ask me no bullshit. Speed this shit up. Where do you live? Can I come over eventually? I had all that dumbass, cause what's your sign? My sign is I'm trying to fuck around with you tonight. People, oh, I hate that sign shit. That shit get on my nerves. Cause people swear, you feel me, if you like, I'm a Taurus. So people be like, oh, I know Taurus. It's like, so if you know me, why the fuck you asking me all these questions? They don't know who you are, but they know everything. And then you tell them how you are, and they be like, see, yeah, that match of Taurus. Like, bitch, if you knew, I wouldn't have to tell you that. Oh, you say hella stupid shit. Taurus is like money. Like, I don't, if I was born in fucking October, I'ma like some money. Don't say that dumb ass shit. Hate small talk. That shit is annoying. I want to already be in love. I want to be trust. I want to trust somebody. Tired of having sex and I don't trust nobody. Fellas, y'all know we don't like that shit just as much women do. Like, I'm tired of going over women's house, paranoid and shit, worried about they ex nigga pulling up or something. You know, when you meet females, they always talk about they don't talk to nobody. You know. You ever meet somebody cute, like, damn, you know, you in a relationship, you talk, I don't talk to nobody. Bitch, you don't talk to nobody, there's zero messages in your shit right now. I'll be paranoid when I meet girls that's cute and shit. As soon as I get the number, I just start getting nervous, like, I get the number and be like, man, you sure you by yourself right now? You too cute. It look like a nigga just looking at me right now. Oh, mamas. Real shit. This ain't even jokes. I'm bidding right now. Tired of going over woman's house and, you know, you can tell by a woman, you know, you can tell if she's single or not, though, by her, how her place look. You know what I'm saying? By her pets. It's little things. Like, everybody say they don't talk to nobody, but, you know, you go to their spot, it tells on themselves. Like, you know. You know, you ever go to a girl house and she got, like, a little cute-ass dog, like a little Yorkie or something? That's a sign, like, you might be really single. Because when women lonely, they try to act like they're in a relationship with pets and all that. They just need something to love. Hey, Pooh, all right, fuck Pooh, I'm here now. Show me some attention. But I like, you know, the little dog shit, that make me feel comfortable. It's like, that's cute, you know. I don't give a fuck how hard you is. You know, me, we be like, that's a cute-ass dog. You know. And shit, you can tell by the dog, though, because, you know, if a female got a fucking Rottweiler or something, a big-ass pit or something, you know she got a nigga in her life. Or an ex-boyfriend. It's a man involved. You didn't buy this big-ass dog. I walk into a house, we see a Rottweiler. Hold on, who? I'm not even scared of a dog. I'm just looking for niggas. Hold on, it's a nigga. I'm looking at the blindfolds and shit. It's a nigga finna come back for this Rottweiler. I went to a female house. She had puppies in the kitchen. I'm like, hold on, bitch. You got about 10 bands in your kitchen. Hold on. They gonna come back and get these puppies. Because I always try to sell some puppies. I'm not finna get naked in this motherfucker. I like to go in women's bedrooms, you know what I'm saying? I don't be tripping off no sex. I ain't comfortable yet. So I go and I just need to look at the room, look at the bed. Because the bed explained a lot of shit too. If a female got a lot of pillows on her bed, she got about 80 pillows stacked on the bed, she's single as a motherfucker. She lonely as hell. Especially if she got the long body pillow. Man, like that's a whole ass man in the bedroom. Just cuddling with a pillow and shit.
It's my favorite pillow.
Just move all these pillows. I'm here. Mama. I'm tired of having weak ass sex. When you're single, you can't give every woman that good ass dick. I know what I got, I just ain't gonna give it to you like that. Women, they get attached to you quick if you lay that dick down right. Well, moms, all the little dick niggas don't know what I'm talking about. What is he talking about? Yeah. You gotta be careful because no matter what we say, men, women don't care about the words we say. They care about our actions. So I'm gonna give y'all some free game tonight, fellas, you know. You know, if you don't love her, don't fuck her like you love her. For real, you gotta show signs that, you know, we just fucking. I don't love you. We both here to fuck. So I show signs. I never tell a female, I don't fuck with you like that. I'm gonna just show examples when we have sex. Like, my example is, you know. I fuck with my clothes on. You know, every female in this room got hit with some clothes on. You know it's a one-night stand if a nigga fuck you with his jacket on. Nigga fuck you with his jeans to the ankles. Now the fellas are scared and shit. Y'all want some pussy, y'all gotta get naked tonight. Women, strip your ass. I ain't the joke. Get all that, take all that off. No, fuck how hard you is. You know, if you want some head or something, you gotta follow directions. Get down, sit down. You be like, all right, sit down. You ever got too excited? Like, ooh, you going crazy. You trying to touch her head? Like, don't touch me. I will never touch you. Just keep going. I will never touch you. nigga start getting extra polite, man. Try to put a wrap her hair and shit. I hold your hair. Come on, keep going. Crazy. I'm doing eyebrows and everything once again. Keep going. Get your lashes done. Look at all dudes that don't get no hair. What the fuck is he talking about? Square ass.